Classical music has always evolved over time, but we as human beings have always appreciated the same feelings and emotions that we receive when we listen to great music. I think music has really evolved, and a good genre is usually something that appeals to most of us and reaches out. Music being a universal language is certainly something that we all appreciate, because we have our favourite genres, our favourite types of songs. But it's something that I feel is surrounding us. Music is everywhere now, and we all respond to it in our own individual ways. Fragile is an album I've always wanted to make. It's for me, it always evokes the human spirit, because there's so many songs on there that are personal, that are emotional, that touch so many people. And it's been a bit of a mission for me to always record an album that encapsulates all the songs that I feel are very special in their own right. And look, the purpose of the album was always to reach as many people with music as possible. Music being a universal language, and this album was certainly that type of album I wanted to release to reach all those people and really try and capture the emotions as much as possible. Fragile is a very exciting album. We used a lot of revolutionary production techniques to really build many layers and also orchestrate some cutting edge techniques. It's an album we're very proud to have it mastered. It's the very iconic Abbey Road Studios in London by Mr. Andy Walter, who also mastered the Beatles Anthology Edition and added his own special elements to the album. We also wanted to really reach as many people as possible with this music, but give full reverence to the original songwriters of each track, but bring that modern element to every song. And so having it mixed and mastered with such different techniques that we've used before, but still containing the original sonic signature that I'm known for with my music, that was vital. Choosing the songs for Fragile was a fun experience. Building the album over a course of years really gave us time to sit back and work out what people want to hear. I wanted to reach as many people as possible and play the songs that they know and love, and that's what's quite exciting about the process. Sitting down and thinking about my favourite music, plus also recording songs that people know but also want to hear on the instrument as well. So having the opportunity to record things like Chevalier de Sangreal and Fields of Gold and Fragile and The Lonely Shepherd, it was really an exciting process, because we really could look at every track and then work out the exact order and how we wanted to present that to the listener. So after putting the order of the tracks together, we were very satisfied with how it came out, and we're glad to present this beautiful album to everyone. So I'm very excited to feature on this album the legendary and iconic singer Sting, who we featured on Fragile, and of course also returning Mr. Tommy Emmanuel, one of my favourite guitarists. And so it's such a pleasure working with them both and featuring them on Fragile, and recording in different countries in the past would be a challenge, and these days, having superior technology, we're able to record the elements we require. So Sting recorded his vocals in his studio in Tuscany, and then of course Tommy Emmanuel recorded in Nashville, and we had everything mixed here in Australia, and I recorded in Melbourne, and we put it all together to make this very special and unique version of a classic with Fragile, and brought a song which is, I believe, quite timeless. music has been with me since I was born, and it's something that I've always believed I can't live without. I think we all, at some point in our life, think about what would life be like without music. But I think really for me, life is music and music is life, because they work in tandem. And it is such a gift that we have music in our life. And I found it the most inspiring thing that I was able to have with me on my journey. And sharing music with people has been such an honor and privilege since I was really small. And having the opportunity to communicate my emotions, my feelings, and my passion in my own special ways, my unique way, has been something that I'll never forget. And I hope I can always bring my musical journey to people and communicate my music and my love of music as my life goes on.